Acid rain and its effects. What is acid rain? The burning of fossil fuels releases sulfur dioxide, SO2, and different type of nitrogen oxides, NOx, into the atmosphere. These gases react with water vapor and other substances to form sulfuric acid, H2SO4, and nitric acid, HNO3, which can mix with rainwater to form acid rain. The basic chemical reactions involved in the formation of acid rain are: number 1, sulfur dioxide, SO2, is released into the atmosphere. SO2 react with O2 form SO3. Number 2, sulfur trioxide, SO3, reacts with water, H2O, to form sulfuric acid, H2SO4. Number 3, nitrogen oxide, NO, is released into the atmosphere. NO react with O2 form NO2. Number 4, nitrogen dioxide, NO2, reacts with water, H2O, to form nitric acid, HNO3. Number 5, sulfuric acid, H2SO4, and nitric acid, HNO3. Mix with rainwater to form acid rain. H2SO4 react with HNO3 and H2O form 2 hydrogen ion, 1 sulfate ion, 1 nitrate ion, and 2 molecules of water. The effects of acid rain on the environment. Number 1, damage to vegetation. Acid rain can damage leaves, bark, and roots of trees and plants. It can also reduce the availability of important nutrients in the soil, making it difficult for plants to grow. H2SO4 react with C6H10O5 form H2O6CO25H2SO4. Number 2, soil acidification. Acid rain can cause soil to become more acidic, which can harm microorganisms that live in the soil and reduce the availability of nutrients for plants. Number 3, aquatic ecosystem damage. Acid rain can make lakes and streams too acidic for many aquatic organisms to survive. The acidity of the water can harm fish and other aquatic life by damaging their gills and making it difficult for them to reproduce. H2SO4 react with calcium carbonate, form calcium sulfate, H2OCO2. Number 4, corrosion of buildings and monuments. Acid rain can corrode limestone and marble on buildings and monuments, causing them to deteriorate over time. Reaction between sulfuric acid and calcium carbonate, which is a common component of limestone and marble, H2SO4 react with calcium carbonate, form calcium sulfate, H2OCO2. Number 5, acid rain also inflicts damage on metals, as it causes corrosion. Acid rain also increases the corrosion rate of metals, in particular iron, steel, copper, and bronze. It can react with the sulfuric acid and nitric acid in acid rain to form iron sulfate, iron 2 sulfate, and iron nitrate, iron 1 nitrate 3, respectively. Iron react with H2SO4 and H2OO form iron 2 sulfate, H2O4Fe react with 10HNO3 form 4 iron 3 nitrate, NH4NO33H2O. Number 6, human health impacts. Although the direct human health effects of acid rain are not well understood, exposure to the pollutants that cause acid rain, such as sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxides, can have negative impacts on respiratory health. It is important to reduce the emissions of the pollutants that cause acid rain to protect the environment and ensure a healthy future for generations to come. Thank you.